If you're not happy with your current SEO titles and descriptions, or worse, you're missing some of them from your posts or pages, which are not very good for SEO, we have just the tool for you. Our SEO meta tool will generate some highly relevant and engaging SEO titles and descriptions that may improve your click-through rate. Let's check it out. Hey, it's Jack from RankMath, the one WordPress SEO plugin that constantly strives to provide you with the fastest and the most cutting-edge SEO tools. And on this channel, we are all about helping you grow your search traffic. So if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. All right, before we talk about the details of the tool, let's figure out where to find it. The SEO meta tool is available in multiple places. But first, on your RankMath dashboard, you've got to make sure that the Content AI module is turned on so that you will see the module here. Click on it, and here's a list of all our AI tools. And where's the SEO meta tool? It is under the SEO category right here. You can also search for it using the search bar. And if you are on our content editor, all our AI tools are right here. And similarly, the SEO meta tool can be found in the SEO category. And if you're on a WordPress editor, you can find the SEO meta tool under the Content AI tab at the top right corner. But if you don't see this tab, then go to RankMath General Settings, select the Content AI settings, and you want to select the post type where you want Content AI to appear. Make sure that you save changes for it to take effect. And if you have done that, you will be able to see the Content AI tab here. At the third icon, that's where all the AI tools are. And the SEO meta tool is right here. Now, the most logical place to find the SEO meta tool is when you are customizing the SEO title and description by clicking on this edit snippet. And with this Generate with AI button, you will find the SEO meta tool. Now, this topic view, this is simply the topic of your content, and you should be giving a short summary of your topic. For example, an article about the best WordPress SEO plugins, or whatever topic your content is about. As the name suggests, this view is meant for you to include a summary of your post, or basically a summary of what your post is about. For example, in our case, it is an article about the best WordPress SEO plugins. So right here, the post brief will be something like, this article will list and compare the top 5 WordPress SEO plugins, and will give you a guide on what is best suited for you. Have a short summary of your post and keep it within 400 characters. As for the audience view, it is pretty straightforward. Who is or are the audiences who will consume your content? You can select the relevant pre-made audience, select multiple audiences if you want to, or you can customize your audience. For example, WordPress community, and at the end of it, hit comma. This view is for keywords you want your content to rank for, and these are the keywords you will typically add to the focus keyword view of your content analysis. If you have problems coming up with keywords you want to rank for, use the Content AI analysis tool, and it will provide you with some smart suggestions. You can put those keywords here, but each keyword or key phrase you add, make sure you separate them with a comma, such as this. How you want the output to sound can be influenced by the tone you set. If you want your SEO title and description to sound formal, yet conversational and descriptive, you can use a combination of the predefined tones. You can also customize your tone if you don't find a preset here, such as authoritative, hit comma, and there you go. This is self-explanatory. Your output will be displayed in the language you have selected. There are many different languages you can choose from, but you can only select one per AI generation. Now you see this little box here at the bottom left corner. This is for you to decide how many outputs you want Content AI to generate. If you want more suggestions, feel free to increase the output, but the maximum is 25. Let's say that I generate 3 for now. And if you think this 3 output is not good enough, feel free to generate more. Increase the output if you want. And if you like one of the generated output, you can copy it, go to RankMath's content analysis, click on edit snippet, and you can paste the text here. So as you can see, as I've pasted the SEO title and description here, I have technically exited the SEO meta tool. And as I visit it again, all the generated outputs are lost. So how do we get this back? You see we have a history button here. This will display all the past generated output of this specific tool you are on. But if you want to see the past generated output for all the tools, then on your WordPress dashboard, go to the RankMath's Content AI module, and you will see a history tab here. Here's all the past generated content accumulated from all tools. By default, the general audience, formal tone, and the English language are selected. But if you want to change these default settings, on your WordPress dashboard, go to RankMath's General Settings, and under the Content AI Settings, here's where you can change the defaults. But make sure that every change you make, you gotta save the changes. We are constantly improving our AI tools, and if you have any suggestions, feedback, or experiences you'd like to share with us using this tool, feel free to contact our friendly support team. And if you're on our YouTube channel, how about a thumbs up and subscribe to us to keep yourself updated on the latest SEO developments.